Hey guys, today we're going to look at an easily overlooked item, and that's the brake switch at the brake pedal. Recently, I was driving my truck and I remote started it, and as soon as I hit the brake and I turned off the truck was actually still working. And I realized that the brake lights weren't coming on. Now, I was driving on the street like this, and I wasn't paying attention to my brake controller, which has an LED light that lights up when I brake, because I just don't check. And usually I check in my condo, I just hit the brakes and I look behind me because the reflection goes off the wall. It's a white wall, it's easy for me to tell. As you guys see when I come home, typically this is where I check my brakes pretty much every day to make sure that they're working. And it just so happens that I wasn't paying attention, and when I left, they weren't working, and the only reason I realized is because I remote started the truck. This particular time I didn't, it was a cold morning. So I realized what was happening was when I was making a brake application, the pedal or the switch was not working. Now in this particular vehicle, it's different on a variety of vehicles. Some it's a plunger, this one is actually it pivots. So what I realized was it wasn't working. So to test, what I did was I just squirted some WD-40 in here and I moved the switch and I made sure that the switch still worked. So by clicking on the switch like this, just manually with my hand, I look back over here. You see my brake lights are working. So that means the braking wiring system is intact and the switch does work. So it just needed to be lubricated. So I sprayed some WD-40 in here, try the brake again, seemed to be good. To finish off the job though, I decided to use fluid film because I know it lasts a lot longer compared to WD-40. So all I have to do is just spray it in there. Now it doesn't take much. Now the reason why I pick fluid film compared to other lubricants is you can see there's a lot of plastic parts in here, and fluid film is actually safe on plastic. Now when lubricating any of the controls near your feet, you want to make sure you don't get any of the residue onto the brake pedal, and make sure if you do, you clean it off, because that might hinder you from actually using the brake pedal because your foot might slip off. So there you guys go, a quick little maintenance tip. I know these are things that we never think about, no one ever tells you about it, but I did experience a problem, so I wanted to share it with you guys.